That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300...
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me? Not for sale. Excuse me.
What?
Don't get... Wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
Yanakondang na pa.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
Not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool. People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Okay. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I caught him.
It's okay.
He was standing over there. I was talking to the man. I turned around and he was gone.
Need to be on that
Wait,
truck before it goes. Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, move, move! Let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Hey. Shut up!
Get out of here!
Lying. Go on! Get out of here! Move it!
The wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Guess I don't have a choice.
Yes, sir.
You.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here?
Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. Not this way.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
You're moving out tonight?
Can't wait.
Tired of these people.
No, Asaf says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
Still have that bottle of coconut arrak?
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of arrak anyway?
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any left?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over later?
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Didn't see it coming. Long enough. The Lotus Association has gone to the control of India.
Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
Take the fight to the tyrants. The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got to.
I got you. No way.
you're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Head a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me.
What?
You okay?
Yep.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really. On this one.
Are you sure this is safe?
No.
This way. You realize we're moving away from Assault's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Received Cobra One.
Get into Pink Lotus. We have activity. Over.
Copy that, Cobra One.
That didn't work. Well, where to now?
Up. That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
I swear.
Cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're almost this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer. Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. No one will miss this. Ivory trader too. Asshole. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Where's that map?
Western Ghats, Hoysala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sov.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions. 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Okay, through the window!
Right, it's okay. You have to sit there and get them!
Come on! We need to get across the river! Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit!
Yeah, well, time to go!
Come on! Right behind you! So, this is dangerous! Oh no! Fuck you!
Langs!
Come on!
You still have the disc?
Yeah. Keep moving! Watch out! Oh, the love of God!
Let's make this a moonlight
bitch!
Keep moving!
This is going great! At least it's not pouring rain! Follow me!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. We must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way. No. Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure. Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for her. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo Convention! Way forward, looking. Oh, refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city?
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil the head! Go down!
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
Fragile.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadoo and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadoo, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Trick? Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up! Oh, great!
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
Was that intentional?
Let's go with a yes. Give me a second.
I can wait.
much. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates than lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Here we go. Made it.
Stop.
Asav. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One?
Here goes nothing.
Heard one of them South African. Worked with the boss once.
Happened before my time.
Down there.
The way he talks about her, my wife would not like it.
I've seen her. You blame him?
I suppose not. They say she's a formidable fighter.
Don't be ridiculous. The bitch gets near me, I'll put her down for sure.
Hang on. Shit.